Hi, my name isn't important. I'm a regular guy. I work. I buy groceries. I sleep, just like everybody else. See, the only difference between me and everybody else is kind of have this little tendency where I do this horrible thing that I kill. Everybody dies eventually. I just like to speed up the process. I sometimes wonder, what color does an angel bleed? The most fun a serial killer can have is yanking someone out of their house and chasing them down. Batter up. Practice makes perfect. Even with serial killers.
Oh my God!
Blood. It's quite something. It keeps someone alive. It allows you to keep going. Without it, you can't live, breathe. breathe, eat, or feel. Personally, I just love the way it pools, the way it flows, its thickness, its color. It's a thing of beauty. Hey, even a murderer likes a good movie. I like to exercise. Working out keeps the body strong, and it keeps me focused. Lifting weights and watching action movies is one of my favorite activities. Sex doesn't even interest me. Violence is my orgasm. All that weightlifting, really good against a bigger opponent. Makes it a lot more fun. Fire. It's purifying. I burn all the weapons I can't clean. There's a saying. It goes, "There's always a bigger fish." Before my capture and death, I found this to be very true, even with serial killers. Oh!